look at the interface PandaSuite Studio and how it works. In the header, you've got all the main actions to edit the content of your application. You can add text blocks, add images from your library, add a shape, choose one of the components, and connect to the database. We will go through components and database in another video from this series. By clicking on import, you can upload any kind of media to your app. Images, videos, audio, 3D file, animations, and so on. At the center of your screen, this is the visible area of your application. You can place objects inside or outside of the screen, which is especially useful to create transition and animation. You can zoom in or zoom out, add a grid, customize it, and let's say customize your global workspace settings. On the left side, there is a list of screens. Your app is composed of screens. Add a screen by clicking the plus button and select the screen you want to work on. What you really need to understand is that there are many levels deep in your app's hierarchy. You can go inside the screen and then inside the scrolling area, then inside a group. The breadcrumb is here to help you know where you are. You can use it to go back to the previous parent level. In the list of objects at the bottom left, you can see all the objects that are at your current level. There can be visible or non-visible objects. You've got some icons to hide or display the object, to lock it, and to edit it. Click on an object to select it. On the right side of your screen, you have the properties and actions that are contextual to the selected object. If you've just selected a text block, you've got access to the properties of the text block. You can add an action. Click on the button, select a triggering event, and then choose the action related to this object. Your app also has foreground that you can edit to add some persistent content in your app, like a menu bar. And you also have got background. The project is where you manage the settings of your project and where you add objects that are available throughout your application, like a database or an inactivity timer. You also got events and actions related to your project. There are constant releases to update PandaSuite Studio, so you can check the current version number next to the logo. Don't forget to save your app. There is no automatic save. Your app is instantly available for use. Preview your app by clicking the preview button. You can also share it instantly to some user to collect their feedback using the share link. If you want to create a copy or create a new project, click on the menu at the top. That's it. In the next video, you'll learn how to build your first application.